Captain, I see you're ready for your next grand adventure. But before you set sail, there is something we should attend to. I'll meet you aboard your ship.
Got any stories to share? Leaving so soon? Let me fill that tankard of yours.
On the horizon today. Come back when you're buying the grog.
Thank you.
She's a fine vessel, but I'd say she could stand a few improvements. Starting with her name. Allow me. There. A name worthy of a pirate legend's pride and joy. But we've more to do. A captain needs living quarters to call their own. A place to dwell upon yesterday and to prepare for tomorrow. Let me show you what I mean. Good captain keeps a log of all that their ship and crew have been through together. Yours has plenty of pages waiting to be filled. Seems a little bare right now, but a pirate always has a few trinkets stowed away. Just the thing to liven up your quarters. Countless treasures out there just waiting to be discovered. I look forward to seeing how your collection grows. Now to see to the rest of the ship. For that, we'll need the assistance of a shipwright. Fortunately, help is close at hand. Examine the chest outside their shop and all will become clear. Valuable time when you next set sail. Better yet, the shipwright will now offer you a range of exclusive services to keep you shipshape and provide voyages that only true captains are fit to undertake. Why not see for yourself?
Later, I suppose.
A journey into the unknown is waiting on your ship. Meet me back aboard, and I'll help you get underway. Here you'll find all the captain's voyages this ship has to offer. All that's left to do is to choose your next adventure. There's nothing finer than watching my pirate legends taking their rightful place aboard their very own vessel. hard to make it this far and built a grand reputation. But today marks a new beginning. Wherever your journey takes you as a captain of adventure, be sure to stop by my tavern and tell your fellow island legends all.